never forget my first assignment. I was traveling at the time. It was maybe 3-4 weeks right after we started. So I didn't have no clients. I had all this time in my hands. So I was traveling around. And I got the call and I pulled over, and within 3 hours, we got to the aid, to the ER, where this caseworker's dad was in desperate need. And ever since then, 8 years, we never missed a shift. We always, if somebody calls me in stress, in the crisis mode, and they say, hey, I need help, get somebody right away, I will do everything I can to get them. You know, there are times where I was just taking a casual walk down the street at 10 p.m. and I was getting a call from out of state, you know, panicked daughter telling me, oh my God, dad is in the hospital. We got your number from so-and-so assisted living. I'm 5 hours away. I'm driving there right now, but I can't get there in time. Can you get somebody there before we get there? The answer is always yes. We will do it.